Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Turok campaign walkthrough part one. And we're just gonna get this started up. I'm gonna put it on normal because there's no achievement for hard. And let's get started. I actually used to love playing this game when it first came out, which it came out in 2007. And I still love it to this day. It's just a really fun game. I used to love playing fighting zombies against with friends. And all that. Yada yada. I'll shut up now.
Okay, rookie. Time to get your feet wet. Remember, there are no innocents here. No prisoners, no witnesses.
Hey, who's the new guy?
I like his hair.
Hey.
Dude looks old in your
name's Turok, right? I know all about you.
Officer on deck! All right, ladies. We've only got 30 minutes till we touch down, so I'm only gonna say this once. Our target is Roland Kane, leader of the legendary Wolf Pack. 3 years ago, Kane went AWOL. No one's seen or heard from him since. We've tracked him down to the colony on the planet below. Now, what they're doing there is not our concern. Our mission is simple. Find Kane and bring him back to Earth, period. All right. Now I want you to meet Turok.
Turok?
Turok's here to help us track
it's
Kane
It's not that
down.
Funny.
He's a former member of Wolfpack.
Yeah, before he screwed him over.
Play, can it?
He can't be trusted.
No need for pushing.
All right, meeting's over. Let's get ready to roll. Let's
get to work, boys. Down here, huh?
Turok. You with me.
Oh god, it feels so weird on the joysticks on the Xbox.
Hey, new guy.
Over oh here. God.
Let's go.
Follow oh, I guess you press Y to crouch.
You want to follow me up this ladder?
The way he climbed up the ladder was retarded. He was just like, yep. It's like no biggie. Dinosaurs in space. Nope, I guess we're not there yet. So I used to play this time all the time on multiplayer, but since it's made in 2007, nobody plays it anymore.
Through some of the gear we'll be using once we get planet side. Ever used one of these?
Once or twice.
Oh! Oh, snap! Once or twice. He just did a barrel roll.
You're being transferred to another military prison, but there's been a change of plans. You are now under my command. The army sees you as a bunch of violent reprobates with no future. But I see men who, with the right guidance, could become the best fighting machines the military has ever produced. And that is exactly what I need for Wolfpack.
And what are we, your dogs?
You. Step forward. You're Native American, aren't you?
You're a genius.
You're either Cherokee or Kiowa. I'm guessing Kiowa.
And you're lucky I'm in these cuffs, old man.
Get up! Get up!
Wake up!
Oh, yes, that's a flashback.
Come on!
Lost land.
Oh, I guess that's the name of the first mission. Wow! Get up! Get up! Dead.
I'm lucky I know how to crouch.
Oh god, it feels so weird. The sensitivity and crap on here, it's ridiculous. He's gonna blow up too.
This
isn't
way!
Oh, guess not.
The route's blocked. Down here's our only option. Follow me! Should be able to get out over here. Come on!
Ah, god, everyone's dying. Go to the door. Ouch! You shocked me. Okay, we're okay over here. Yep, tell me. Go under! I almost died already. Enemies popping up.
Need some help over here!
Ah! Move, I got this.
Yeah, super strength. Super strength Turok to the rescue.
Whoop, 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 we're out of here.
Stick with me and we'll make it through this.
Do I have a weapon?
Stick with me I'll live. Once or twice.
Sure, we're not making that much noise. Dum 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 dum. Wait a minute.
That was a dinosaur!
This is a dinosaur!
Oh, hello. Hello, my friend. Did I tell you that I am a luchadores? It is true.
Trey 60. Sheesh, how can anybody play on the sensitivity? Still pretty slow. Okay, should be good. See, can you put on subtitles? No. I guess not.
That was a dinosaur! Those are dinosaurs!
Oh, I know the execution. You're gonna get a knife and you're gonna slide down that huge one's neck.
There, see that smoke?
Just slices and
throw
it over. I bet
that's where the rest of the ship came down. That's where we want to go. Whiskey Company, come in.
Mission Control, come in. We're stuck on a planet full of dinosaurs.
Whiskey Company. Yeah, Mission Control, can you repeat that?
Whiskey Company.
I'm stuck on a planet with dinosaurs. This is my buddy Turok. Have you ever seen dinosaurs before?
Once or twice.
Ow, hey, getting poked.
I think I got something.
Ha! Woo! Can I have some of your lunch? Nom 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 nom.
Alright, left or right? There he is.
The guy's around. Oh, that was his neck. I was like, what is that? I keep pressing Y to jump. Alright. Ah! Oh, LT! Keep pressing RT. Snap your neck. I think this is the way you put on a suppressor. Yeah, RB is put on a suppressor.
Oh god.
Once or twice.
X is to reload. Where? God, I almost died with these tiny dinosaurs. Imagine with a big one.
Once or twice with a knife.
Oh, yeah, I remember this part. Dude, I wonder if I can, you know, throw it. Hello, goodbye. Just kick you. Where do I go now? Over here. Just crouch. Hello. I think you could do the knife attacks with zombies, dinosaurs. Whoa, hey-o!
Oh, it's you.
Oh, you.
I'm guessing they're Kane's men, coming to make sure we're all dead. Surprise!
He said it too. Surprise!
Let's go get these guys.
Come here, I don't like you. I'm gonna... Come here. Oh, you just like, yep, dop, dop.
Did you hear that?
Please stand still. Oh. Oh, crap, we're gonna have to fight here.
Looks like they sent a welcoming party.
It made it way too obvious. Oh, God, you can tell I haven't played Xbox in a while. God, come on. How do you sprint? YOLO! Oh god.
Once or twice.
Heyo, I picked up both. And put suppressor on here. And heyo.
We have
dual wield suppressor. What's your choice?
Ah, crap.
You kill one and switch to the other.
Up on the ridge.
Ow, I can't see on the ridge. Holy crap, you have so many more. How do you throw grenades? Okay, I better stand back. I don't mind losing this one. You just ate someone! Those are!
What's your choice?
Surprise! Oh, God.
It's a girl!
So I don't see a wang. Okay, no more ammo I don't need.
No more ammo I do not need.
Don't think this changes anything. We may be stuck together, but that doesn't mean I have
to. He's just unsurprised by dinosaurs, are you kidding me? He's like, oh, a T-Rex, okay. Let's just walk towards it. Alright, this is gonna have to do it for the Lost Planet, and get ready to see the next part for Bad Blood.
Come on, we have to find the main crash site.